Welcome back to the channel, guys. And today we're going to strip a Honda Jazz from 2020. We're going to strip a front bumper. And let me get some light here. Yes, we have this this screw here and that elastic clip. And after you remove that clip, exactly here in the corner must be another Phillips screw that holds the corner of the bumper. I'll show you when I'll take this off. And on the top here is just push-in clips. You need a trim tool to get them out. You just pry this. Let me see if I can with my hand. No, you need a trim tool. And under the bumper, they're exactly the same. Push-in clips all the way around. Now they will come really easy off because the car is new. But when those things are getting full of dust and dirt and all that thing, they usually snap. And they're pretty expensive because they are big. So you have to take your time, the same with a trim tool. Just try them from here. Okay, just let me get all these things off and then I'll get back to you. These are the clips, the same, just pry them out from here. The old models have actually a metal clip here, but this one no, this is just plastic. Yeah, let me show you the little screw before I take it out. Supposed to be somewhere here. Yes, you see? You have to remove that, and then the bumper will release. And the same, don't try to pull the bumper out, because you'll break all the brackets here. Try to punch it from here or from here to slide in or out. I'll show you after that. Okay, now it's off. So under the headlight here you have these brackets. Let me get some light. You see they have like a hook pretty much. Come on, focus. There are three of them. So as soon as you release the bumper from this corner, you have the opportunity to pull a bit the bumper so you can actually see them. And you can actually pry this out. If you lift it, you'll release from here. You see, even as it is, you'll make little paint marks here. But if you actually pull and don't release those, you'll rip this tag out. Yeah, it's just I don't know, for some reason comes water from where it's not supposed to, from this wire. So yeah, this is for the parking sensor. You just press this tag down, you see, and that lifts up. This is a 2020 car, and if you see, this water came out from the plug, from the wiring loom. So yeah, that's not a bit... that will be a recall soon for these cars. Not to mention that it's a hybrid or electric. And you don't want water around your electrics. And this is for the fog light or day running light. What is it? Day running light. The same. Press this tab down and should release. Yeah, that's about it. Guys, I hope you enjoyed it, and see you soon.